So, hello students, good morning. Actually, in this lockdown situation, we also have planned to start your practical in class 11. And the first practical of your is fitting of wash bottle. Actually, the requirement of wash bottle is what? Wash bottle, basically, this is just like a conical flask or round bottom flask. And here the cork is used and then one streamline bend glass tube is required to fit it. Actually, the use of it is what? It is used to wash for the various purposes and to pass the water. Streamline of water is required to deliver from the wash bottle for washing purposes of the precipitates. So that's why in your practical lab, we use for the various purposes of this wash bottle. So let us start the wash bottle, how it is prepared. This is the first practical of your, and this is the cork, you are knowing this is the cork, and this is the glass tube, you are finding this is the glass tube, and this is the conical flask. And now this is the file through which actually we will cut the glass tube as per the requirement of us. And then these are the borer and through which we will make the bore on the cork. Okay, this is the first practical, observe it properly. These are the spatulas is used for the carrying the chemicals or salts like that. So, okay, so let us have a practical now. Very keenly watch it and then try to observe it to do. Okay, proposal. See. Just make a measurement of this glass tube and see what is the need of yours. First of all, you need to cut the test tube, glass tube as per the requirement. Suppose this part I want to bend it and to use in the mouthpiece as like this part, then what you have to do, you have to make it first. In a proper shape, you have to cut it. First of all, take the file this way and then fold the glass tube like this way and then you see how it is done. Make a one just like this way, one mark you give through the file and just the opposite direction, you also make the same thing. Okay, after this done, then you do what? Little force you give and then it will be broken in a very finely manner. Okay, this part is the mouth section. And then another part here is also not, it is on even surface you can find. So little you have to make it in proper way, you have to cut it in opposite direction. You see, this is marked in opposite direction also. And just to hold it, then it will be broken. Now this part, the mouthpiece already you have. Make it. Another one, you will make it a jet. So, this will make as the jet. Okay. So, for the jet piece, little one side is not required to make the even surface because this part we will stretch and to make it a jet. That's why only this part which want to be dipped into the water, that is required to be smooth. So, for that also, same thing will do. To make a just mark to give like this and then in opposite direction also, then you see you just making it. So very simple it is, if you understand that these two parts are made. So okay, and these are not required, now you keep it here. So very carefully you have to do this one, otherwise you can get the scratch in your hand. Now we will start making the jet. So see, possible. Make the jet from it. So how the jet will make? First of all, little distance, you just melt it like this way. See, while doing so, you just make it evenly. You heat on the non-luminous flame and then see how it is getting melted. jet is prepared now. See, the jet is there. This type of surface you will find. Now here the jet, it has been already formed. And a small hole you will find here, through which very controlled way the water will be supplied. And then once more the jet I am making, just observe it, how it is done. See, the jet already has been prepared, you see. Now you can see that the jet is there. So now we will little bend it. Bend it means in acute angle you have to bend. Because this part should remain like this way and another mouthpiece should be in the obtuse angle. So acute angle I am going to make it. The acute angle I have made it, so this is the another one, the mouth. This one will make it obtuse angle. So while hitting it, just rotate it by which equally it will be heated. On even heating, you should make a little inappropriate. So see, this is the obtuse angle I have made by which I can make a proper direction. Okay, this is acute and this is obtuse, by which you can make it parallel. In parallel, by which when we put the force through this, then automatically that water should come out from the bottle. Okay, so now see, we will start making the boring the core. And you see, you take the borer of appropriate your pipe size, otherwise it will be bigger one or smaller one. Then it will be difficult to make your wash button. Now see, I think this is the appropriate one. A little more also you can take, no problem is there. This one you can take, this is the appropriate one. So this is the borer I am taking. Okay. The smaller surface you take by which, and through it you will make the hole. This is called as the bore. When you make a bore, just see, like this way we will make the bore. Now the boring I have made, you see, this is the borer through which I have bored it, and then and to evacuate it, you can push it. This type of things will come out. Then what will do? At one side, another side will use this one. Carefully you have to do it, by which it will not be broken, otherwise it may make any accident.
wash bottle has been prepared. So what we'll do, we just put the cork inside, and by which you will put the force on through this one, you see. So this way you can make the wash bottle, and then this is your fitting of wash bottle. We have already prepared, and this one little you will keep on this one's surface little off, by which you will give the air pressure on it. Then water will come out through this jet and will be used as per your requirement. Just I'm showing to you, you see. Okay, so this is all about your wash bottle, and I hope that when you will come to the school, you will prepare it. Now your practical, this part is over. Next class I will start your titration, and next to the salt analysis, like this way, one by one, I will show you. So thank you. Till then, bye.